The boy saw the comet, and he felt as though his life had meaning.
I remember the first time I ever saw you.
When you fixed my car, you fixed my heart.
And when it went away, he waited his entire life for it to come back to him.
We get carried away.
Tell yourself you can always stop. What started in beautiful rooms.
Ends
with meetings in parking lots.
Do you remember what you said that night that you entered the gym for the first time?
Your heart matters. A dwindling mercurial. That's what got me.
It's like you touched my soul.
A drug. No matter how long it takes, I'll wait for you.
I'll wait forever.
And that's the thing about illicit affairs and clandestine meetings and stolen stairs. They show
you
the
said
truth.
I was great. You said time, I could be great. You said we were destined lie, to be together. You said it to the world. You said it to me, and I wish you never had, because you did not need any of it.
Not good enough. And you wanna
scream, don't do that. Kid. He's not good enough for you? That's not fair to me.
I have someone.
But you gave up on us.
I gave up on us?
Yes!
By proposing, I gave up on us.
No, by not waiting, you gave up on us, and you know that's the truth.
While I was asleep, I have this dream where I was back in that hotel room in LA, and you proposed to me.
None of my great days in my life matter without you.
Every single time I say yes.
It's just a dream, right?
Damn well.
For
you, I would ruin myself.
I've told everyone here that I didn't come back for you, but I did. Of course I did.
You still love her, don't you? Peyton.
It was hard letting you go, Peyton.
Be happy, Luke. I want that with all my heart.
Still, really hard.